This just in, we have a late bulletin. From New York City, terrorists have detonated a device which has completely destroyed the New York Stock Exchange. Economists have described it as a slight correction.